So, we save these girls from the sex trade, bring them back to Blackstone, and then what? Just let them drown in the same problems that drove them away in the first place?
Internally optimistic, huh?
Oh, it's not about optimism. They need to see that they have other options, other choices. We can provide the education to arm them with that information.
The kind of programs I think that would benefit First Nations communities the most are more traditional programs, rather than having social workers or psychologists or psychiatrists coming in, but having traditional elders and healers in there as well, and then having, you know, a sweat lodge on site and stuff like that.
I think there should be some more kind of counseling programs. Another part is health and fitness, wellness programs. If you want a strong community, it has to start with the individual. So I really believe in, you know, working on yourself. The mind, body, spirit connection is very important and very powerful.
Maybe something going into the arts, like some theater classes, acting classes, painting, stuff like that, beadwork.
Why do you paint, Gail?
Well, it frees my mind. It stops all the noise. You know, sometimes I can be painting for hours and I don't even notice.
And that's healing.
More art stuff, just more outlets for all the anger and loss and shame and sorrow and every other negative sort of ism that we suffer from.
If you ever want to come in and work on your own time, feel free. The paints are here to be used.
That was cool, Gail.
Yeah. It's kind of relaxing, huh?
Like for me, I do anti-bullying program, and just to get the kids to get out of their shell. So programs like that, where they feel more confident about themselves.
It's true, we do need the government to invest, but we also need to personally invest in ourselves and our children. There were a handful of people in my life that one conversation changed my whole life. You know, somebody who looked me in the eye and told me, you know, you're a beautiful child. That changed my life. And that doesn't cost anything. Trish, if you ever need someone to talk to, I'm here, all right?